your service, my lord. Travel route is confirmed.
Peace is a lie. There is only passion. perhaps a little blood will satiate you. Just open, damn it!
You better not be wasting my time, slave. You better have the holocron. A fake. Or stolen from the library, probably. I'll deal with you later. Now, I believe it's time for another demonstration. Gurr, step forward.
Yes, Overseer.
Fon, kill him.
With pleasure, Overseer.
Let Gurr be an example to you. Fon destroyed him easily, like he will destroy all of you. Are there any other objections?
You are only giving us power, Harkon.
And your comments are only hastening your death, slave. Now the rest of you know the next trial. Go. You, slave, stay here. Now, slave. You think yourself pretty clever getting that holocron, don't you?
Stop with your taunts and give me my next trial.
If you wish to prolong your life, you will not make demands of me again, slave. Now for your trial. The last, darkest secrets of Tulak Horde are buried in his tomb. Lord Zash wants this text. But the final resting place of the dead lord is not easily trespassed. You will not be the first to die there.
I will return with the text.
Do not come back here until you've gotten the text from Tulak Horde's tomb. Out of my sight, slave!